Hi, I'm Bill Griffith. I'm an application engineer with Agilent Technologies, and I want to tell you about a data acquisition promotion we're running, give you a brief overview of the 34972A, and talk about how easy it is to connect wirelessly with the 34972A. Let's start with the promotion. When you purchase a 34972A, you can register to receive a 300 megabit Type N wireless travel router, two measurement briefs, and an application to control your 34972A with your iPhone or iPad. Unfortunately, we can only ship the travel router to the US and Canada. Next, I want to give you a brief overview of the 34972A LXI data acquisition switch unit. It is based on our very popular 34970A. It has the same three slots as the 34970A. It has the same eight modules to choose from. It has universal channels that you can wire in your DUT or sensor and then configure that channel through the front panel or the PC. The display is handy if you have a few channels or you want to set up and monitor or debug a complex system. So the difference between the 34970A and the 34972A is the 34972A features USB and LAN. The LAN port allows you to access a web server built into the 34972A. Using just a PC and a browser. Let's add the travel router for wireless LAN connectivity. It can be powered by the 34972A's USB port. It is nice to be able to connect wirelessly as often we are separated from our data acquisition unit due to noise or equipment placement, either behind glass or halfway around the world. In addition to PC connectivity, we also have a new 34972 Dac application to control your 34901 and 34902 cards using your iPhone or iPad. All right, so this is our new 34972 Dac application. Go ahead and put in your IP address. I've already done that and it's connected. From here, we could go ahead and set up a scan so we could scan multiple channels or we can monitor signal channel. I'm gonna monitor channel 101 because that's where we've hooked up our sensors. You can get a feel for the universal channel. We can configure it for thermocouples, thermistors, RTD, voltages, resistance, frequencies, etc. I hooked up a thermocouple of type J. So now that we've configured our channel, we can go ahead and monitor that channel. There you go. There's our reading from our thermocouple. And from here, we can go ahead and email the results to ourselves. In summary, the 34972A makes it really easy to capture measurements. And don't forget to take advantage of our free travel router offer through January 1st, 2012, and while supplies last.